by Hartnell enough from the side to not get a penalty.
The 15th time the Bruins have scored in the opening 2 minutes of a period. And here we go. This is Tom Sestito and Milan Lucic. Glad you could join us for a little bit of hockey on a football day. We'll keep the entertainment factor going for you. Lucic trying to get a couple of rights in. Sestito with the looping right. Didn't do much damage. Lucic coming up and under, gets the hat off. Lucic starts the jackhammer going. Oh, he hammered him with a right. Sestito in a defensive posture. Lucic goes to the body. Sestito stays on his skates. Sestito gets inside and jams a little bit. They lock up. Lucic goes under and over. Sestito misses. Lucic hammers him again, then takes a blow, takes a couple more, spins around and down. Terrific two-way fight. I think Lucic probably got more damaging blows in, but they both scored.
Well, they had a little conversation as this faceoff was just about to happen. Sestito in the lineup with the absence of Briere and Jágr. He's only 6'5", about 230. And there's a little conversation. They know what's going to happen the minute the puck drops. And Lucic is going to man up. And you're right, Jack. He did get the better of the blows. And it's amazing when you see a guy like Lucic, and a number of Bruins are in the same category. There's no panic. Even when the shirt got over the head, just very kindly trying to pull it back down to make sure he had the vision.
10 different Bruins have fighting majors.